This is school time for the last like couple days of school, and we're ready for some action.
What's up, Yash?
What's up, Kevin? This is Westside. Muhammad Ali, he's the greatest.
Yes,
he's the greatest. He's the greatest, Kevin.
Yeah,
always.
Let's look at these guys.
I walked into class at Allison Stevens for a picture.
That guy just hanging at your bed, he's looking kind of bummed. Yeah, you broke up that seat bed. I guess it's fair if he always pays the rent and he doesn't give in about sleeping on the couch when I'm there. Cause I'm like this over here, and I'm like you, and I'm like you.
Of Christ.
See it. That's intense. That is intense. Oh my God. Woo! Hi, Lee. Hey, Nicole.
Hi, Kev. How are you?
Hi, Lisa. Hey. I'm doing well.
I'm doing excellent, man.
Good, man.
How are you?
Good.
How's the camera holding up?
Fine, you know.
It works right on.
Last couple days.
What do you want?
What's up, man?
Hey, Reed, how are you doing?
What's up,
Tim? Oh, that a kid. Let's see the hand. Let's see. I want to get that on camera.
Oh, this guy?
Yeah, look at this guy.
Yeah, let's get this
whole thing.
Look at the stitches right there.
Reed took a bad fall. Oop, there's a good stitch. Let's see the hand. Let's get the hand on there.
Double?
Yeah, a little double. Wow.
Yeah.
You're an animal. Hi, Gavin. How are you? Good. Oh, Reman's on the camera, too. You doing okay?
Very good. You?
Good. Soda, I'm doing well. What's up, my main man?
Say hi.
Hi, Allison.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. You guys doing the yearbook action?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. What's up, Dylan?
What's up, man?
How are you?
Good.
Good. Looking forward to the end of school? Good kid. Good stuff. Henning. How are you, my main man? Good to see you. Oh, whoa. This guy's all of a sudden.
Oh, that's just cute. That's just cute.
Christian, what's up, my man?
Good.
How are you?
Good, good. You?
Good. Look at that sandwich, man. That's Mondo.
It's dominant.
That is dominant. Hey, man. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. You look forward to the end of school and all that kind of stuff?
I am. Are you?
Yeah, I'd say so. It's kind of weird, though. It's weird. But I think I'm ready.
Good.
Time. Hey, man. Take it easy. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Going around the camera. You guys doing okay?
Yeah.
Reading the little Puma?
Yeah.
Good stuff. Take it easy, guys. Hi, guys. She did an awesome job in the yearbook. Your yearbook is awesome. It's a 5.
Thank you.
Hey, everybody. Sharon. Hey, oh my gosh, we got somebody's camera shy over there. Hey, Philip.
Hello, bro.
How are you, bud?
How you doing?
Just going around saying hi to everybody. You know how it is. Reading a little promo. Not a kid.
Good
stuff. Katina, I'm almost at you. You calm down over there. How you doing, Katina?
Hi, Kat.
What's going on?
Not much.
Not much? That away. You look forward to the end of the year?
Yeah.
It's kind of weird. It's kind of depressing.
I'm moving to Massachusetts in a month and a half.
You're moving to Massachusetts?
By myself.
Oh my goodness.
I know, I'm so scared.
But we're going to have to do something about that. I mean, we're going to have, like, you know,
some
Katina goodbye parties and stuff. All right, here we go. Now we've got a call. Would you look at that? Jeez, look at you. You're all over the place, man.
All right, man.
18 years.
I
know, right?
I'm 18 year old now.
Yeah.
I don't have braces. I'm a little bit stronger.
You're upgrading.
I'm upgrading. Yeah, but I just want to say, we're going to DVC together.
Yes, we are.
We're going to form a fraternity.
Yeah, the first DVC frat ever.
It's going to be sweet as hell. We're going to get so many chicks. Hey,
no DVC stay here. Guy. Right here.
We're going to get so many chicks. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah, baby!
Except for that guy. That guy's not
with us. That guy, you know. But no, it'll be an awesome time.
So this is not a goodbye, I just want to say.
It's only the beginning.
It's only the beginning.
Only the beginning. Katina, we're still gonna hang out. And we're still gonna talk to each other.
Okay, I'll always
be in touch.
Always be in touch.
Always. Okay, good.
She's lying right now.
I'm not, Kevin. I know.
You can believe as much as you want, but she's not.
Look at Phil over there laughing.
Phil's cracking up. I'm just one big joke. I'm just I'm not. I'm all people that know Kevin is better than you want.
What's up, kid?
How you doing, bud? Hey, Josh, man, what's up, my man?
Greatest. Huh? I'm the greatest.
You are the greatest, huh?
That's
is that what it is?
The greatest. That's why I got that. It's time.
Oh, man, you guys. I know I'm a. Hey, Mario.
What's up, kid? How are you?
Good. Good to see you.
How do you feel about graduating?
It feels weird. It feels really weird. You'll feel it one day.
That
day will come.
I hope so.
Yeah. Hi, Norma.
Yeah.
How are you?
Great.
Good? You look
what
forward
to it? What are you making this for?
You know, just the heck of it.
To remember.
Yeah, just remembering. And people can, like, you know, get the video or whatever if they want, you know. So, yeah. So I'm, like, going around filming it. Oh, hug. Hug. Oh, get the hug. Hold on. One quick. Real quick.
Oh. Let's see.
Okay. There we go.
Yay!
Cool. Thanks, Darn. That was awesome.
Yay.
Hi, Marissa.
Hi, guys.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Looking forward to these final days of high school?
Yeah, I'm a little sad, though.
Yeah, I am too, totally. But we're going to have a lot of parties.
What are you making a movie for?
Huh?
What are you making a movie for?
Well, you know, just for the heck of it. And then, like, people can get, like, copies of this and stuff for remembering stuff.
Cool.
So. Yeah, it'll be cool. That away, Jimmy. Hey, Fong.
What's up?
How are you, bud?
Good. How about you?
Good. Going around filming people, you know how it is. So, you enjoying the last couple of weeks of high school?
Yeah.
Good. Signing your little yearbook action. You gotta sign mine. I got later.
Look at the blink.
Bigger.
Hey. Look at that rock on Eddie.
Look at that.
This guy's bigger.
Woo! And he is bling. Look at that guy. Jeez. All right. Take it easy, buddy.
Good.
Looking forward for high school. school being over?
Yes.
Yeah? You down?
Let's get out.
Yeah, it's time to get out, I think.
Test time. Test, the last test I ever had. Screw high school. Not last year, I loved it.
It was a lot of fun.
I'm going to cry the moment I leave.
I know, it's going to be a tearjerker.
I'll miss you. I'll miss you.
Hey, we're going to do this. You're going to do this though, right?
Hey, cool. Church trip. See you over the summer, church?
Yes. We're going to hang out. Big time hanging out this summer, guys. All right, guys.
Bye.
How do you mean?
Hey, Kevin.
How are you?
Good.
Good. You signed some yearbooks?
Yes, I am.
That a girl. Good stuff. What do you think of, high school ending and all that crazy stuff?
Well, it's sad.
I know.
Yeah.
It's kind of compressing.
Yeah, and then college would be good.
Yeah, college would be good. Yeah. We'll definitely keep in touch.
Yeah.
For sure.
Well, good job with the rallies.
Huh? Yeah. Oh, thank you. Thanks a lot. I'm glad you're doing. Hi, Austin.
Hi, Kevin.
How are you?
Good.
Good to see you. You had a very successful year in sports, didn't you? Been right?
No, you say it.
Dominic. What? Oh, Sean's over here laughing.
Yeah, Sean has successful year in sports too.
Dude, Dominic, you guys are all dominant athletes, I'm telling you. Talent, talent, talent. Everywhere I see is talent. So you're reading the newspaper and stuff?
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
Awesome, you guys.
This is Yasmin.
Oh no. I'll get you in a sec, John. Bye, Yasmin.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Karen. How you doing?
Good. Yeah.
Yeah.
I want you to sign my yearbook.
I want to sign your yearbook too. I will once I get through the row.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Sounds good?
Yeah.
You bet. And you need to sign mine too.
Okay.
Alrighty?
Okay.
Awesome, Gary. Sean, there is the guy. I'm getting you a sec, Lens.
How's it going, Kevin?
Good, man. How are you?
Not too bad.
Good?
Is this a little end of the year video tape?
Yeah, it's good.
Nice.
So if you guys wanna, get a copy or whatever, feel free.
Is there gonna be some outtakes?
Yeah, there you go.
Are you like diving on people?
Yeah,
and stuff?
Exactly.
Good.
Exactly. You got it down.
Can you tell me you did the belly roll?
Yeah. There you go.
This guy can do the belly dance like no other, let me tell you.
Oh yeah, like at your house at one time.
Yeah.
That's good stuff.
Awesome.
All right, ladies. Bye, guys.
Hi.
Hi, Drew.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi.
Good. Signing yearbook and all that fun stuff. Good stuff.
Good rally yesterday.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
It's kind of I hope it was a good way to go out. So.
I love the kiss.
Oh,
you're
thanks.
Just sexy.
Was that a good way to do it?
Yeah, it was very nice.
Good. Thanks, Drew.
All right.
The best.
Bye.
Thanks. Kyle, what's up, my main man?
What's up, my brother?
How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good. You look forward to the end of the year?
I'm definitely looking forward to it.
What do you have planned for the summer?
This summer, I'm going to Tahiti.
Yeah?
Tahiti.
Hell yeah, man.
Tahoe, and then I'm going to Santa Barbara.
Yeah, that's the plan, bud.
Sorry, brother.
Good stuff.
Good stuff.
All right, Kyle, you take it easy, man.
You too.
Love you. Hey, Carly.
Hey.
How are you? Good. You washing your hands a little bit?
They're all wet.
They're all wet? What are they all wet for?
I touched that up.
Oh, geez. Randall's just a wet guy.
I'm a wet guy.
Here he is.
I'm a wet guy.
Randall. How are you?
I'm great. Yeah? I love you.
I love you. Come in.
Good crowd sucks. I'm singing.
They're really loud, so I hope I can pick you guys up on the camera.
Don't forget my voice.
Good crowd sucks.
Uh-oh. Hi, Dana, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Do you like this picture, Kevin?
I love it. That was so awesome how you got that in there.
Oh!
That's me and Dana.
Story of geology right there.
Seriously, it really is. That sums up geology, really.
Are we going to have block parties this summer?
Yes.
And go surfing?
And you're invited every single time.
I'll be there.
Awesome. Cool, Dan. Hi, guys.
Hi, Kevin.
What's up, John? Hi, Dan Kate. Cross your animal. That away. That is awesome. Good stuff, you guys. You guys looking forward to high school ending? Look at him go.
Yeah, we are.
Awesome.
Wait, what about high school?
It's ending.
It's ending? Hello, Robin. Hi, Robin. How are you?
I'm good. Please stop the music.
Yeah, I know.
I wrote you a poem.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's
can
nice.
You write me a poem sometime?
Yeah, why not?
Really?
Yeah.
You awesome.
Oh.
Hey, give the handshake.
The memories right there.
Right there. There's a lot of power in that handshake.
Oh, man, Dan. It's a good time.
It's a great time.
Man. You're the man. Take it easy, my friend.
All right.
We will keep in touch. You know that?
Definitely.
We're definitely keeping in touch.
I'll give you my info.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, give me all that good stuff, the screen names and stuff. Cool. Hey, guys. Sorry to button your conversation, but yeah, it's just end of the year type video. What are you guys laughing about?
We're just happy that
Salvatore's. This is one of our last days of lunch.
It's a very good group.
Yeah, isn't it crazy?
It is crazy.
Isn't it crazy?
Craziness.
It's crazy, but it's good. Hey, Amen. There's the new guy. There's the new guy. Good stuff, you guys.
Yeah.
You guys take it easy.
You too.
Hey, guys. Bye. Hey, guys. How you doing?
What's the name of
her? You know, just hanging out.
Oh, yeah.
Good stuff. You guys enjoy your conversations in this lovely day.
You
know, high school's almost over for us.
I know. We have one real day left.
Yeah, I know.
It's kind of weird.
That's very weird.
It went by very fast.
Huh?
I'm going to miss your dancing.
Oh,
I'm going to miss your ballerina move.
Did you get class clothes?
I did.
Did you get a good outfit for your picture?
Did what?
Did you get a good outfit for your picture?
Yeah. Well, kind of, hopefully. Kind of. It was, like, I wasn't really prepared for it.
Yeah.
But, like, I did get, like, some whole pants and, like, hopefully it came out well.
Good.
Yeah. All right, you guys.
Hey, guys.
Bye-bye. Okay.
Hey, guys.
How are you?
Not too bad.
Not too bad?
What's it, what are you doing?
I don't know. Just hanging out.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it is.
Awesome.
What's up, Brad? Yeah. Just taking a video.
Rocking.
Yep. Hi, guys.
Hey.
How are you, Becca?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Bridget?
Yeah,
how
are
you doing? You see it? Eating a little spaghetti there. Good stuff. It's a good meal. Yeah, guys. Good stuff.
You having fun, too?
Huh?
You having fun?
Yes. It's a good time filming everybody. Letting them know. Saying hi. Hi, Morgan. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. Cool. There's Jill over there. Hi, Jill. Cool, guys. Well, enjoy. Enjoy.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Helen. Helen.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
Good. You can continue riding. I just want to say hi.
Thanks.
Yeah. There's the guy again.
You guys?
Hey, guy. There's Perry again. Oh, man. Here's Mog. Here's Mog. Hi, Mog.
Yeah.
How you doing, bud?
Good. How are you?
Good. Hey, Beach.
Hey.
Look at him over there. Whoa.
Yeah.
Everybody's riding really hard. Brad.
What's up, Kev? How's it going?
Good,
I'm feeling
man.
Good.
Yeah?
Good.
That's good.
Yeah, thank you.
Good stuff.
Just, end of the year.
Huh?
Just end of the year.
I know. Isn't that crazy?
But this is just like a basic extension of every class period.
Yeah, really.
This is all we do.
This is like all we do.
This is like PE. We just get to come outside, you know?
Exactly. You got that right.
My mom doesn't give me lunch, so.
Oh, yeah?
No.
Oh, no. Oh, sorry.
Oh, Denise.
Look at Troy over there. Troy's working hard.
Yeah, right away.
Troy, look up and say hi real quick.
So, this is from our new goose.
Well, that guy can't run for political office anymore.
Molly.
Hi, Steph. How are you?
Hello, I'm good.
Good.
This is so exciting.
Oh, that's good times. We got a confused individual right there. Bye, Steph. Beaver. Yeah. Had a kid.
I don't like this being home in here.
Hey, Fred.
Turn it over.
How you doing, bud?
What's up, Kevin?
Not much. How you doing?
All right.
Yeah, hanging in?
Oh, it's chilling.
Yeah. Good stuff, man. Atta boy. Atta boy.
Are you going to gym tomorrow?
I kind of want to. Are you going to go?
I may make an appearance.
Yeah. Good call. Just don't hurt your ankle again.
I know. Like that stuff.
Good stuff.
Absolutely.
I love it, Fred. Hi, Joel.
Hey, man.
How
what's up?
How you doing?
I'm all right.
Yeah.
What you doing?
Not too much. Just filming.
Yeah?
Yeah,
for
you know,
the end of the year and stuff?
Yeah, that kind of thing.
Yeah,
what do you think the whole end of the year deal?
Over there if you want
to. Which way? Back in the car.
Yeah.
It's paid to say that.
Well, cool. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good stuff, Joel.
Yeah, not a lot of stuff I can say that would be funny. So... pretty much pointless other than that.
Good stuff, Joel.
Yeah.
No way, guy.
All right, man.
Thanks, guy. Oh, no. Well, what can we say about this guy? Old Papa Brown. What do you have to say, Dave?
Too much. You know,
too much?
Just waiting for the year to be over.
Yep.
And I can sleep in.
Yeah.
And I can stop worrying about failing my math final so I won't graduate.
Damn it. Oh, man. You'll do it, Dave. We're all going to graduate.
Yeah.
It's going to be okay.
True.
We're all graduating.
True.
Yeah. Hi, Christine.
Hi, Kev.
How are you, babe?
Good.
Hi, Brad.
Screaming singer, okay? I mean, AC/DC, it's all about.
He can sing that one style, dude.
No, he can sing other stuff, too. You never heard of him. Dude, Dan, he's singing Bob Dylan and stuff, and the Doors, and he's got it all down.
I was checking out her butt.
Oh, good.
She's got a nice butt, don't you think?
Yeah, you know, it's like it's a...
How are you, Kevin?
I'm doing well, Maya. How are you?
Oh,
we're getting a hug. Oh, we gotta do the hugs.
Oh, that's so nice. So nice.
What am I gonna do next year without you?
We're gonna keep in touch. Hi, Shannon. There she is. I'm doing well. How are you?
Good.
Good.
Sorry, we're gonna hang out, okay?
You bet we are. This one. Hey. Whoa. Cool. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Where do I start with you guys? How you doing, man?
Fuck Miss Carlson.
Huh?
Fuck you, Miss Carlson.
What'd she do?
She's a hoe.
What are you getting her cut?
Film that chink because he stinks who's singing. Don't film him because he can't sing.
Yeah. What do you think of that? You think Jeff's a pretty good guitar song?
Is this like a...
No.
It's like the beats of 50 Cent.
If he can rap like 50 Cent, then he has my respect.
Yeah.
We're going to tell him. Look at bro. Bro! Bro, your sleeves are rolled up.
Why is his sleeves rolled up?
I don't know.
Bro! How you doing, Ryan?
Pretty good, Kev. How are you?
Good, man. You have a good baseball year?
Yeah, I had a good one.
Yeah.
How you doing, Ryan?
Man, get away from me. Yeah, it was
okay,
good.
Hey, Marmalada.
What's up, huh? What else can you call him? 697.
There you go.
Hey, okay. What's up, Kevin?
How are you, bud?
Pretty good.
Good. You guys sign your votes and read the newspaper?
What's that for?
Huh?
What's that for?
Just, you know, end of the year type video.
A visual yearbook?
Exactly. You got
or
that?
A video yearbook?
That's exactly right. A visual yearbook. Hi, guys. Hi, right, Gavin.
I'm ready.
Good stuff, guys. Take it easy.
Film that chink, I say.
Which
film that chink. He stinks. Sing it.
I'll get it.
Kevin, we have to have our handshake.
I know. Oh, yeah.
This time it's you with your hands full.
Yeah, I know.
Wow. Hi, Nancy is my lover.
Oh, it's so cute.
Yes.
Yes.
Girl.
Kisses on the cheeks are the best ever.
Okay, one handed.
Right, should we? Okay, all right. No, we gotta get this on video.
Okay.
Should we end with the grand finale and the peck on the cheek?
Yes.
Should we do that?
Definitely.
Okay. We need to get. Let's have Jenna. Can you film our handshake? Jenna's gonna film our handshake. All right.
Go.
All right. Can you get it?
Yeah. Go.
Yes. That was the best handshake.
That's a beautiful thing.
It's been going on since eighth grade.
Since eighth grade history class.
Eighth grade.
The memories, Kevin.
And it will last forever, Lindsay.
Forever. 10-year reunion, boy.
Yes.
You're gonna be a drunk and you're gonna be a drug addict. You won't remember the handshake. I'm just kidding.
She's just kidding.
Wow.
Hi, Katie. How are ya? Good. You guys signing yearbooks all over the place. Man, look at you guys, all busy. Hi, Liz. Hi, Kelly.
Hey, Kevin.
How you guys doing? Hey, Katie.
Hey, Kevin.
How's it going?
Good.
Good. Chris, Rachel, geez, you guys, all over the place. Hey, Tori.
Did you feed the snake, Kevin?
Huh?
I did not.
I fed the snake. You gotta come over and see us sometime. I remember when you
the
fed
big
yours.
Rat.
Yep. Remember when you fed yours when I was over and like it was just that little pink guy? He's like, how's the snake doing?
Pretty good. I haven't fed it in a while. You should come over and feed it.
Yeah, totally. That's a good idea. We should do that. Oh, whoa. No way. All right, you guys, take it easy. Chris.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys. Hi guys.
Hi
guys. How you doing? Good. How you guys doing?
Good.
Good. I've hit you already, Mary. That's true. You got double action. Yes. Good stuff, you guys. You ever came up pretty good this year, huh? Good stuff. Yeah. All right, guys. Take it easy.
Bye bye.
Oh, Christian, I'll miss you too, bud.
I'm sad.
You're the man. I'm sad too, but you know we're gonna still hang out. Still, like we'll still sit.
I'll visit you on vacations.
Yes. Good.
What? I want you to have my babies.
You do? Alright, I'll remember that, Christian. Well, you can have my babies. Alright.
The team better not get on the internet or something.
It'll be okay, Christian.
Like, someday we'll be like running for like office or something like that.
Time I
yearbook.
Kevin! Hey, Justin!
Hey, how's it going?
Good, man. Is this the stuff?
Yeah.
Okay,
Maps.
Cool. Awesome.
This is for, like, final,
you know, kind of like almost last day of school.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Kuna's over here working it, too.
Can I say something to remember you by?
Yeah.
I lost a lot of weight, and it sucked, so don't do that.
Okay, I'll remember that, Justin.
Okay, that's good.
Nice. Hey, doing, Kuna?
Pretty good.
That way. Doing well.
Oh, yeah.
Filming. Whose camera's that?
I think this is Krause's camera.
Cool.
Yeah.
Had a kid.
Is that your camera?
Yep.
It's a beauty.
Thanks, man.
All right.
Well, you take it easy, bud. Keep
right,
that hair
too.
Gone.
Yeah, yeah. You,
all right.
You grow yours out again.
Take it easy. Hey, guys.
Hey, there's the man right
there's
there.
The man
Let me
right
shake
there.
Your other hand
oh,
right
oh,
there.
Oh, there it is. There it is, right there, right there.
What's going on, man?
How you doing?
I've got a lot of problems with this. It's going good.
Good. You're going to save my life when my car broke down.
Oh, yeah. How'd that go?
It went well. All it went right. well. My tire's good. Hey, Lee. Sweet. Lee, don't think you can leave without it saying hi.
Hey, Kevin.
How are you, bud?
You're the man. Right
you're here. The man.
Yeah.
You're the man. Take it easy, Lee.
Yeah, go get some more interesting people.
Yeah. Hi, Miss Kitchens.
Hello, Kevin.
Oh, my God. That's so funny. He's like, okay, who's that?
There's the guy again. Hey, guy. Oh, man. Hey, Mark.
What's up, Kim?
How are you?
Good.
Good. Back in eighth grade, Mark and I, you know, the tape recorder.
It's true.
It's true.
It's true.
Those stories are true.
Yeah.
Yep. Good times indeed.
Good times.
That's for sure. Hey, Beach. Where? Oh, man, we've already had you guys. Good times. Sound good, Ben?
Had
a boy. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hey, Kim.
How are you? Good. All right. Looking forward to the end of school?
Yes.
Kind of depressing. Yeah. Summer's going to be awesome. A lot of good times in the summer, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. There's Josh over there again. What's up, Chuck?
What's up?
How are you, man?
Good.
Good. There's Alyssa and Eric hugging.
That was so my throat.
There's Norms again.
Hi,
John.
Great. Isn't it kind of close enough?
Yeah, it's kind of close. Well, there's
Is it close?
Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
Awesome. Yay!
Yeah, I want to see a movie.
Definitely. Guys, okay. Gotta come down and watch it sometime.
I'll dance for you, baby.
Yeah, dance.
Okay.
Cool. Hello, Rod. Bye, guys. Bye, Alyssa. Oh man, you guys. I've been filming you the whole time.
I turn and I see this red shirt with a camera. I'm like, what the hell's going on?
Oh, man, you guys.
Oh, geez.
What do you have to say, boys?
David Felso.
David Felso?
David Felso.
Brandon, how are you, guy?
I'm doing good. How are you, Kev?
Good.
I like your quote telling Beth that you're not going to get pants.
Oh, good. Thanks.
Show her who's in control.
Yes. Exactly.
Whoa, kids, you're behind me. Come on.
Sorry, Monday, you're not doing the Reynolds.
Кевин, послушай меня. Когда я буду сейчас тебе говорить, вы знаете, что это по-русски. Я русский СССР. Посмотри на мою. Я сейчас с тобой буду идти. Послушай. Это моя голова. Это мой бумбак. И слушай мой рэп. West Side, my homie. He's Russian too.
Make sure we're in our movie together in English, son.
Definitely.
Because we got to get this Russian down.
For sure. Thank you, boys. Thank you. Bye. Bye, Bill. Oh man, how about another almost here's reenactment, bud? Come on, Glick.
I'm a stupid bird. Come and get me.
What's up, Renee? Take it easy, guys. Hey, guys.
Hey, you know.
Oh man. There they are.
What's up, Kevin?
How you doing, Dan?
Doing all right, how about you?
You got the guitar and everything. What's the greeter for you?
I can't play it, though.
Hi, Tom. Tom, let's do the bandage from yesterday, guy.
The damage from yesterday?
Yeah, this is what happens when Kevin tackles me.
It was unprecedented.
Kevin tackled me in front of the school.
In the rally.
Did you go to the rally yesterday?
Mrs. Jackman, it was our farewell, like, outing, and, like, Tom was
Kevin,
the man. Tom.
Kevin, I have Doc Martin right now.
Jim Burns.
And,
I don't even know what a Jim Burt is.
You late?
No,
oh, I gotta look at that. I can't look at you when I pop back.
Oh, that's right. Bye, Tom. Bye, Dan.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh my god. He hit his head.
Oh, you broke it. It's broken.
What do you think of these guys?
Yeah.
Ow! Ow! Oh! I never.
Oh, was it pretty funny though? Can y'all put the camera?
Shh. Oh. Look at that. That was
so hard.
That was a nice one.
You gotta replace that.
You hit yourself so hard.
You were saying one more? Hold on.
You gotta really put your whole body.
Renee, film him from far away.
I made it.
It's on.
He's like getting ready.
Whoa.
Tell me you're ready.
Okay.
Let's go tights.
Good.
I just go TIT.
TIT.
Don't go. I just go TIT.
That's
it.
One more.
TIT.
Oh.
You guys can
just my arm. Step right in
there. Damn. Shrazi,
what's that?
It's dented. It's actually
constantly going.
I think if you fought yourself. I'm going to
show Jesse. Alright. Hey, she didn't know.
That's why I'm gonna name my
daughter.
I'm gonna name my daughter Chance. Chance Carrick.
Joking!
Better not
have it. Talking about.
To Renee, queerbait, a ass.
His dad gave Richard tickets to the Giants game. His dad gave Richard tickets to the Giants game, and Ted doesn't take a friend. Richard doesn't take a friend. And Ted jacked them all and taken three friends.
Backdraft, what did you do last weekend?
Why are you looking at the thing? Open the. That's stupid.
What did you do last weekend, Backdraft? What are you doing this weekend?
Going to the Giants game, having a friend come over and work on an English project.
Oh, yeah? What about that girl from Castro?
That's my friend who's coming over.
Are you guys going to work on English?
No, we're going to go with Jason Bannister.
We're going to work on making
pizza. Is that what they call it nowadays, Magda? You work on English?
Yeah.
Damn, I just want a yes or no answer.
I felt some love. Look at the side of my fucking Google.
Look at that guy. That's the face of a rapist, Renee. Like
that is the face of a rapist.
That is the face of a rapist.
Ted Bundy?
Canyon Critter. Look at that Canyon Critter.
DVC, baby.
Yeah.
Fine is one thing.
That's nothing.
I want to take yourself.
This isn't even mine. Where'd my book go?
I want to take a chair and say, Kev, sign this.
Lots of practice will do wonders.
I know, I have plenty of experience.
Hey, Ward, tell them about Anthony Evans' baby picture.
I don't know. I got pretty pissed at my mom.
I want to see my. I bet I'm really cute.
You guys see Brent Nagamura?
You actually have.
Brent Nagamura is awesome.
Look at all that hair.
Oh, shoot.
I don't know. What did that all say? I didn't have a quote.
Hey, Ward, show him. Show him Anthony. Talk to him. Show him Anthony Evans.
I'm not going to say it again.
Are you kidding? Hold on.
Ward is.
Because
they love you, man.
You
guys see Brent's
picture? No, it's because I didn't. I told him
when
I
was going to put a quote. Flip back to Nakamura.
Yeah,
Brent's is great.
He looks like a Thanksgiving ham.
What? He looks like a Thanksgiving ham.
He looks like a ham.
Jimmy, your parents dissed you? They wouldn't put a little greeting for you in here?
What the hell is up with that, Jim Dog? I don't have one either. Because my dad, you know what my dad said?
Mom felt hella bad. She's buying me hella extra shit for graduation.
Well, then that's worth it.
She's like, I got it in too late. Don't hate me.
No, my dad, like, they didn't put mine up because my dad said, it's too bad I didn't name you Kevin Keith Caprillion. Or else you, because you would have never gotten through high school.
What's your middle name?
Daniel.
Okay. Yeah, that would be ridiculous.
My dad would have, like...
I would have appreciated it.
Yeah.